and welcome to Woodbridge, the best town around. My name is John McCormick. I'm the mayor of this great town, and we're here today for the always pleasant task of welcoming another new business to Woodbridge. In this case, it's Pizza Hut. In this case, I am thrilled. I can't tell you how many grand opening I've done of nail salons where I'll never go in again, hair salons I'll never go in again, restaurants with food I don't like, stores I'll never shop in, but I am a Pizza Hut regular. I am at the Route 9 Pizza Hut at least once a month, probably more frequently, 732-324-4334. I got the number in my head. I call them all the time. I get a small pie with double sausage. It's great, and usually a Diet Pepsi. Hello, everybody. Anyway, so I'm thrilled to see Pizza Hut here. At one point, this was going to be a Little Caesars Corp. And I don't know much about them, frankly. They're not anything around here. But I'm just telling you, Pizza Hut is terrific. So to my far left is John Albers. He's the brand president. To his right is Islam Morshed, the district manager. To his right is Kelly DiNapoli, the director. And Teresa Modugno is the director of training. But now I'd like to introduce the young lady to my left, Kristen Wilson. She is the marketing director, and she's the one that's going to tell all of us why they chose this site. Tell me the hours, tell me your numbers, tell me your Facebook page, your Twitter page, your Instagram. Tell me everything about your Pizza Hut franchise here. All yours.
Well, thank you very much, Mayor, and everyone in the city. We're pleased to be here. We chose this location because clearly it's quite bustling on a nice busy street. We'll be offering delivery and carry out, and only in our first 2 days of opening, we've had a ton of walk-ups, so we're happy to hear that. Everyone's excited we're in the neighborhood. Monday through Thursday, we will be open 11 to 10, and Friday, Saturday from 11 to 11. You'll be able to enjoy our delicious pizza, pasta, wings, wonderful desserts, so come on by. You can find us on pizzahut.com and obviously on your search engines. And then there's, everyone's excited. And then we're on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. You can find us as Pizza Hut as well. We're privately owned under Chalk Foods, so we have a handle, and it's Chalk Foods Restaurants. So you can also find us locally there. But we look forward to serving you, so come on down.
We're also across from Enterprise Rent-A-Car is right there. Napa Auto is right there. Speedway's right there. And Woodbridge Deli,
The sandwich station.
Yep, it's right there. So right in the middle of Route 20, 35, in the middle of Avenel Side, Colonia Side over there. Go ahead, hit us with the number.
Thank you. The phone number is, and excuse me again, a little new, 848-304-5500, and we're at 1236 St. George's Ave in Avenel.
I already got it memorized.
Great.
All right, so now let me turn this over to Corey Spiller, who is the councilman in the 3rd Ward, covers Avenel and Port Reading. You're in Avenel. Usually, Corey, we're on Route 1 doing something. Everything we've done the last while has been from on Route 1 or Avenel Street, but or Rahway Avenue. But here we are on the highway, and you got to love Pizza Hut coming to town. Go ahead.
Thank you. Thank you, Mayor. Well, I just want to say congratulations to the team. This used to be a repair shop, which was a very, very busy repair shop. So a lot of people know this area. Then it was, like I said, vacant for a long time. Little Caesars, which wasn't here, it did nothing, and then it was vacant. So yet we bring in a new business. The property looks fantastic. You're going to do fantastic. As the mayor said, I've been a Pizza Hut person. I remember Pizza Hut going to college, growing up, hitting it for the lunchtime buffet. You can't go wrong with a Pizza Hut buffet.
Oh, I forgot about that.
It's fantastic, but this is a really, really well-traveled road. You have a lot of, not monuments, but key locations, landmarks that a lot of our residents go to. You're going to do fantastic here. It's been a pleasure meeting and talking with everyone so far, getting you ready. So good luck. Congratulations. Thank you.
I remember when the only Pizza Hut that I, the first one and the only one for a long time, was just outside Monmouth Park on Route 30, is it 36 down there, on the southbound lane. Then there was one open up in Island and Oak Tree Road when I lived there, so that was right around the corner from my house. That was perfect. But I forgot about the buffet because I just get the takeout now. I don't usually go in and sit down. We'll have to work. Oh, you don't have a buffet here.
It'll just be delivery.
All right. We'll have to go to Woodbridge. I mean, cheat every now and then on Christy and the Avenel team. So let me present you with this proclamation. We'll take some pictures.